on that chord. So I'll play the first bar like that. And then I'll put the fourth in here, which is a raised fifth of B flat. And then even put the flat nine on top of that. So it builds. Now that's a nice chord voicing here too. It's C minor 9. C minor 6. With the fifth in the root. It's a bit of a chop buster at first.